Wow, double trouble. Firstly, this here is part of my shoe. That's part of the pedal. So that's ripped off. You can see that part here, that's where that part was. So I can no longer clip into my pedal. I'm not even sure I can get that off, in fact. And secondly, oh no. I just went through this little lake here. It was much deeper than I thought, and I hit a rut, and then the bike stopped completely, and I had to put my feet down right in the middle. Oh, they're soaking. So, I've got wet shoes and broken shoes.